Today, I want to talk a little bit about how to pack your paintings for shipping. Hello, everyone. My name is Mike Svob, and welcome to my channel. I've been an artist and a teacher for over 30 years, and I decided to start this channel to help you become a better artist. If you stay with me on this channel, I will answer your questions on a weekly basis about how to become that better artist. The obvious answer is very carefully. You want to pack your paintings so they get there in good shape. Now, I've shipped paintings all over the world and had them turn up in good shape. I've also shipped paintings all over the world and had them turn up in bad shape. Thankfully, almost all of them come through in good shape. You know, some of the things that happened to me, I had a guy in a tow motor drive over a shipment of paintings I had, crush them all. I had somebody stick a tow motor blade through my paintings once. I mean, stuff like that. No matter how well your paintings are packed, they're not going to make it. So you have to be reasonable with it. Now, generally what I do is if the painting doesn't weigh too much, it's not too big, you can go with styrofoam and cardboard or bubble wrap. Just make sure you wrap it securely and the shipper you're using is, you know, going to get it there without beating it up. If it's going a lot further and it's going to be handled numerous times, then a wood crate with styrofoam is probably the best thing. And that will handle just about anything you can ship anywhere in the world. And you can't really do much more than that. Another consideration is weight. When you're shipping, obviously the heavier it is, the more expensive it is. I've had times where I could have flown on the plane and taken the painting with me cheaper than I could ship a painting. So sometimes, you know, there's money considerations. Sometimes it's about getting it there. But overall, the best thing to do is be very careful and understand what you're in for if you're shipping a painting. I hope you found this information useful. Now, I have a handout called How to Fix Your Painting, and you can get it by clicking on the link below. Thank you for watching.